Yo, what's going on, guys? So just so happens that this offseason, basketball and baseball line up. Some of the baseball players starting to trickle in for this offseason. So I'm just going to go ahead and do a similar video where we actually go through some of the general prep of the first week. Check it out. Fellas, we're going 20 yards down. Okay, I want straight leg bounds. Straight leg bounds. So, knees slightly bent, locked in that position. Toe to the top of the shoe. It's imperative that we keep the ankle locked right here, right? I'm gonna kick out. I should be able to see my shin in front. I pull back behind, right? I strike the ground right underneath my hip. Right underneath my hip. Guys, I'm looking for separation here. So not short, powerful, choppy here. I want long and choppy. Long and choppy, all right? Let it translate. All right, guys, so we're gonna drop the intensity down. I want you at about like 50, 60%. We're gonna go alternating, so I'm gonna shoot the knee high, stabbing back down the ground, but I don't want you going all out here. Just get the clean motion and we'll build up each week. So pop the knee, nice and easy pushes, back down into the ground. Again, nice and easy, pop the knee up, push back down into the ground. I only need 50, 60%. Nice and easy, nice and easy. Punch the knee, punch the knee, punch the knee, punch the knee. Good, long leg in the back, long leg in the back. Knee to hip height, that's why I want you going a little bit slower. Decrease the power, increase the technique. Hey, we're gonna keep it real basic. We're gonna go four starts and four buildups. So four acceleration technique, four top speed technique, real simple. First four, you're gonna go 10 yards. I want you starting on a line, 2-point stance. Remember, 2-point stance, I want you stacked legs, right? Straight back, lean over, chin tucked, my eyes are back down to my toes. Raise the hand, hand to the holster, explode out. Guys, when we do these, slow them down, focus on technique first, okay? I don't want you cycling behind. I want you gaining ground. Remember the cue I give you guys, like you're on ice skates, right? I'm pushing forward, keeping my heel recovery low. Try to step over your ankle each time, right? What that means is don't step over your knee, step over your ankle. Keep your feet low, drive out, push out, all right? Get into it, it's on you. We're gonna go four total, all right? Don't hit my arm. Okay, nice and easy. Let's go. Boom. Attaboy, that's it. Push, 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 push. Good. Pop, 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 pop. Butt up, butt up, butt up. Chin tuck, chin tuck, chin tuck. Build up nice and easy, 75%. Guys, biggest thing is once we hit about 10, between this mark right here, which is about the 10 mark, this 5 yards, this is when you get completely upright and I'm cycling. All right, there's no more leaning into it. My chin's on a shelf, I'm upright, right? I chop down at the pocket, hand to the face, nice and easy strides. You're not fighting the ground anymore. That's what you do before this. That's what acceleration is. Once we get into top speed, I want a nice and easy stride. Should feel like a reaction. Pull back the reins on you a little bit and just think relaxed up here. Relax up here, all right? Relax your face. Try to get wiggly in your face. Yeah, that's fine. Just build up to it. That ain't bad. That ain't bad. Just keep, stay relaxed. Thank you. Hey, two movements, dumbbell step-ups, but guys, pay attention real quick. I want foot on, I want knee goes over toe, up on this back toe back here so we're not pushing off the back leg and I'm driving off this front leg. I'm staying five on one leg, then I alternate. Then you're going decel step downs. Hands out forward, under control, tap the heel, come back up. Just get up on the toe. Right there, now push off this leg. There we go. Control, off the toe. There we go, now we're driving off the front leg. Hey, first one we're going lateral goblet, toe at 45, knee stays wide, don't let it cave in, drive the hips back, push off, all right? You have five each side, two rounds. In between that, actually, I don't care where you start, you got the hamstring curls over here, Nordic hamstring curls. The same thing when we anchor the buddy, except this locks it right in place instead of having any kind of play. Hey, I want eight reps there. Controlled on the way down, push yourself back up. You're not pulling yourself. It's just eccentric. Eight reps. Hey fellas, hope you guys enjoyed it. Hey, if you're interested in working with me, coaching one-on-one, online, remotely, go ahead and check out the link down below. Hope you guys enjoyed it today. I'll catch you next time.